στο ρεφαρί.
Respect the referee. Yeah, you can do it. It's okay. He doesn't like me anymore. He didn't like me anyway.
Yes, yes.
No, that's not. It's only whatever he starts, it's the way how it runs. Yes.
I was, I owe you an apology because I was a little bit upset.
Yes, that was it.
I was upset.
I also called to Anestis and Panayotis. Close to you, if you came, who is responsible for that?
I was wrong about that. I was wrong, and I apologize.
That was what made me angry. And I also told to Anestis and Panayotis, if I can understand the situation, if they came, they have a problem. Is it possible?
But they came to me very pushy and very. So
anyway, I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. You know that 15 years now, yep, we're working together and I respect you and I still respect you.
Yes,
I have never a problem with you. I have never a problem with you.
When
you
sometimes upset with me, come on. That's all I care, so I say it to you. And now it's set.
It's finished.
Yes.
It's
finished.
Like never happened before.
Yes, I only also told to them. Please do it another way.
And I see about that, and all this bad energy of these guys came out to me, and I...
Sorry. So, that means, I know, I can imagine that the instances are very impulsive.
Yeah, because the ministry, threatened us, they would take our sport recognition.
Yeah. If you say this, go away, I will settle it. You can do it very calmly. But
the hour, sometimes you lose your right because of your money. Even if you are right, you may lose it because of your bad money.
Yes, yes.
Okay, this is what I haven't done that for many years. And now suddenly all of a sudden.
Okay, sorry.
Sorry.
Guess who is next?
the leader.
Yes, yes.